Air show turned out to be a bit more spectacular than organisers planned yesterday when a helicopter disintegrated during a tricky manoeuvre. No one was hurt, but the incident was captured on a home video, as Hon Edwards reports.
The Hughes 500 helicopter was being put through its paces in the hands of pilot Dick Paku. It was to be a highlight of the air show. A large crowd had gathered at the aerodrome. They waited for a deer recovery demonstration. A decoy was chased up and down the field. It began well enough, but ended in disaster. Apart from a few scratches, the pilot was unhurt, but the same couldn't be said for the chopper. It was collected up and freighted away.
The Ministry of Transport is seeking a written report from the pilot on the